quality. I was like, I used to bust niggas ass. Like, you don't even know your father was the nice nigga on the court. But as soon as we left there, we went to Grant's Tomb. Every Thursday, it was wild bitches in Grant's Tomb, man. Like, super mad bitches. So me and her, we would go get fresh. You know about Grant's Tomb, right?
I'm too young to know about Grant's Tomb.
Fuck you don't know about Grant's Tomb. Anyway, listen. We leave Grant's Tomb with a one ice cold blunt. That's when, like, a nickel bag, you get three blunts out of a nickel bag. Niggas was shooting. I'm like, oh, shit. He got shit. Start running. So then I grab niggas. I say, yo, come on, come here. We go back to 40th and shit. Everybody in the park. Park flooded. Niggas selling crack. All type of shit. You don't even know about crack. You record me?
No, I'm texting someone.
Yeah, so many bitches coming to our block because we had mad crap. And that's when the nigga Rasta E used to nigga, hey, ho,